guys excited to be here.
Okay, so.
Now tap your card again. And you're done.
I'm an advocate that we need to support Ukraine. We need to do it in a responsible manner. We need to have our checks and balances in order and just make sure that we're doing the right thing. Now, it's not so much that they need money. They need defense, military defense, weaponry.
All right, one, two, three. I'm going to take several. 579.
What'd she say? What's that mean?
It just makes you smile, you know?
Oh, look good.
Okay, smile. Do you want more?
Are they not allowed to take pictures of
that? It's inside the White House.
Next.
That's the oldest one here. 1817.
Monument is where the crossbar is. Lincoln Memorial is the head of the cross.
That's cool.
The White House is the end of the one arm, and the Jefferson Memorial is the end of the other.
That's cool.
What are we doing?
Just observing.
Observing.
The National Memorial. I guess I'll put the camera.
Who's hungry?
Me.
Oh, got it.
Got you.
shock and a cap. It's freaking weird. And I didn't want that to go.
This building was the first building in D.C. public federal building to be electrified. It had its own power generator. These light fixtures here.
Those are original to the building from 1897.
D3 over here. Lincoln, Carson, Benji.
I think Dan was putting your glasses on.
I'm here, Apostle, the owner of Bass Pro Shops. The owner of Hobby Lobby. Start.
What? And some more?
Johnny Morris. Yay.
Do not mistake me for Jeremiah the prophet, who lived some 700 years before us. Now, do you have any idea what the main? These pages are laced together. I will describe as copying the Torah. Should he make a mistake?
Find your last name and get a number.
What's the number?
Look how many Millers there are.
Yeah, just grab one. Like W1829. What that means, you're on West 18, the 29th name up. Line up, you boy. Every state is represented in a column. Here it happens to be Ohio. And I think it's the, can you read that? Is that the Atlantic and the Pacific? Like they had two forces. And there's a lot of symbolism down in here. I'm going to let you go down, walk around. Don't get crazy. And then we'll leave.
Oh.
is styling.
Top floor and weave our way down and follow the whole story of Hitler and what happened. I want the whole group to stay together, okay? And so I'll try and take the front of the line, and there's going to be various theaters throughout that we're going to pop into, watch films, and just sort of take your time, and I can't say enjoy it. Get the story, okay? I think at the beginning you're given a
into the camera.
St. Michael's School from Arizona. I think you guys are right down here in the front. Raise your hands. Wave your hands down there. Welcome.